DOD's top acquisition official meets with Army researchers. This is ARL Update. Scientists, engineers, and staff from the U.S. Army Research Laboratory met with the Undersecretary of Defense for Acquisition Technology and Logistics August 8th at the Adelphi Laboratory Center in Adelphi, Maryland.
We're like the football team that always wins the Super Bowl. We don't just always go, we always win. But people are always complaining about what a bad job we're doing. It's kind of hard to figure out how those two relate to each other.
The Honorable Frank Kendall answered questions from laboratory employees after explaining what the department is doing to improve acquisition practices and implement sound investment strategies for the future force.
But what we have to do very well is manage the risk in our programs. We have to understand the risk. We have to know what we're doing about it. We have to react as things change. It's a very hands-on endeavor. So the third offset strategy is definitely a work in progress. And ARL and other institutions like you need to be thinking about and contributing to how do we get to a substantial advantage over potential enemies who might be at least locally able to field greater quantities of things that we do on certain sites.
The DOD is pursuing technologies such as autonomy, artificial intelligence, and related technologies as part of its third offset strategy. Offset means combinations of technologies, organizational structures, and operating principles to help the United States maintain military superiority.
We really want to look at the complex interactions between different types of networks. So looking at the human social piece, how they interact with information networks, and really from my interest is in the communications piece, how those all interoperate and work with one another.
During the day-long visit, Army researchers showcased many technologies that complement the DOD's third offset strategy. Army scientists are looking to improve soldier performance by discovering technologies that use information about the brain and its ongoing network activity to dynamically adapt technology to the user.
And you can see in both brains, the activity here, there's a big response within the front of the brain whenever they're detecting the target.
The team demonstrated a system developed under funding from the Office of the Secretary of Defense under the Autonomy Research Pilot Initiative, known as ARPI, where humans team with computers to enhance tasks like target identification.
You're going to see an overall accuracy in the amount of time that it took to do it.
Army researchers also revealed a future vision of autonomous robotic systems, exploring new environments, sharing intelligence, and enhancing manned-unmanned teaming. Kendall observed ground and air robotics in operation and listened to the challenges facing the researchers.
He's going to task the robot to explore within this region.
The undersecretary encouraged scientists and engineers to work as hard as they can in order to deliver technologies that are going to go into the hands of the joint warfighter. For ARL Public Affairs, I'm David McNally.